truck number two of 2015 woodchuck slaying season is now March 9th. See his last tracks coming right here.
March 16th, and got six chucks on the ground. I just nailed 3 for 3 back here. Looked out in the field and I seen one chuck, smoked him. Another one stood up, smoked that one on the way out to see him. Another one came out, so they're really coming out, warming up today, and the suckers are really on the move. 1, 2, 3.